Pretoria to meet Chantel Schultz, whose finances were strained after she had to take a pay cut post the pandemic, halting her traveling passion. There's a grid wall of boxes. Now, all that Chantel has to do is find the Absa logos, of which one is worth 14,000 rand.